in Connecticut, Windham and the following areas in Rhode Island, Washington and Block Island. Winter storm warning in effect from 4 a.m. Monday to 7 a.m. Tuesday. The National Weather Service in Taunton has issued a winter storm warning for snow, which is in effect from 4 a.m. Monday to 7 a.m. Tuesday. Locations, southern Rhode Island and northeast Connecticut. This includes the cities and towns of Putnam, Willimantic, West Greenwich, Narragansett, Westerly and Block Island. Hazard types, snow. Accumulations, snow accumulation of 4 to 8 inches. Timing, snow overspreads the area between 4 a.m. and 7 a.m. and becomes heavy at times thereafter into the early afternoon with snow intensity diminishing by mid-afternoon. Impacts, travel will be slow at best on well-treated surfaces, and quite difficult on any unplowed or untreated surfaces. Winds, north 10 to 20 miles per hour with gusts up to 35 miles per hour, but up to 50 miles per hour across Block Island. Visibilities, 1/4 mile or less at times.